Sticking train.
What are things we needed?
One piece of paper to come to stick. Few shapes. Let's start. Front of the truck, I used square shape. Back of the truck, I used rectangle. For tires, I used circles. Front of the truck, I used square. Back of the truck, I used big rectangle. tires I use there? Circles. For every truck, I used square. Front end. For back end, square. For tires, circles. I use vertical, wash, front end, back side of rectangle. For tires, circles. For digger, I put semicircles. You like my different trucks? Try this in home. Bye.